control left now?
Is he coming here?
No.
Yes.
Just below control of the ground.
Yo, he's gonna come right over, right there. Yo, look all the way at the top. Look at the top, look at the top. Look at all the way at the top.
Oh, he's just got in the way. Hang on, watch out. Where is he? Yeah, probably. I don't know.
Video or picture?
I'm taking video.
Oh, I got
it. Awesome. It's a UE. Ladder right here.
So true. Hey, come on, let's go.
Sorry. Yeah.
Yeah, it's good.
Actually, it's
Mustang,
nah.
Listen to this. Hello YouTube, Sanctuary here. I've tuned away
from the action now because we've had an unfortunate event. Unfortunately, one of the aircraft has unfortunately gone nose in, nose over. What happened is he wasn't looking where he was taxiing, and this aircraft didn't realize that there was a CH-146 Griffon over there and slammed the brakes too hard and went nose on over. So unfortunate that this happens. We're gonna get a crane to try to get it back up, and hopefully we can restore this aircraft back to normal. Just unfortunate this happens. Let me go up so you guys have a better view. That's basically what happened. So hopefully this is all fixed up. Thank God, no casualties. We can get the show back up and running.
Look, everyone.
That's unfortunate. That's unfortunate. Let's get some height.
Radio in.
Hey, you got
height. Yeah, it was turning.
Oh, so that's what happened, eh? I didn't see the helicopter. That's unfortunate.
Yeah, you never know the helicopter. It'll be twisted.
Here comes the Mustang.
Well, he would have heard on the radio already.
The Mustang's gonna stop to take a look. Michael Potter's coming in.
You know what a taxi is, right?
He just said, do I know what a taxi is?
Yes. You know what it is, right?
No, we're not even.
Okay.
Look at the bottom.
Yeah, prominent. That's
Yes. 5-1-8, left turn on the runway 30 as you go through that intersection, the 1-2-3 back to runway 30. Check the proper mic, say 180, check it on.
Tower clear to land, runway 06. 06, 06.